Hurtl a shot, kicked out by Kahkonen. Sharks will have 2 days of practice. No games tomorrow or Wednesday before Vegas is here on Thursday. And we're just about halfway through the third period of this one.
The goaltender there, Kahkonen, lost his steal.
Yeah, he's got it. He's got it in his stick there as the blade snapped right off.
You can see the steal from the skate popped out. Not sure if he just hit up against the goalpost and knocked it loose.
By the time you had retired, did they have these pop-on blades by then?
Yeah, Wally Tatimer, the guy from the Carolina Hurricanes, our trainer, was one of the guys that really helped invent that. And they had just started to come out. And he was kind of a leader in skate blades. And I tell you what, he was a guy that really helped me. There's the blade. It's already loose as he's trying to get himself, cocking it back into the net. And he's pushing off, and there's just nothing there. As then Hartman kind of pushes the blade away. Here's that shot from Hurtl, and there it goes right off the steel. That might have been in the back of the net had it not been for that eighth-inch piece of steel keeping it out.
What a godsend for the equipment people as you see them getting a new blade on Kahkonen right now. Back in the day, he'd have to, take the whole boot off, and they'd have to put a new blade on there. And now they just snap the blade in place, and he's good to go.
Yeah, it looks like maybe something's wrong with the steels. It broke off, so they had to put a whole different piece of steel on. And that's, I'm going to tell you right now, folks, when you're used to a piece, both pieces of steel, and you're out there skating, all of a sudden you take one off and you put something completely different feel on the bottom of your foot. I hated that. This could be a little bit of a situation here for the goaltender.